for joining us tonight as we honor our senior arts students. This is not exactly how we anticipated ending the school year, but we're not gonna let a little pandemic get in our way. We decided we are resourceful, creative, and inventive people, so we are just rewriting our ending. Tonight, we will be honoring 70 arts students, and over the course of the evening, we will be announcing the recipients of over $7,400 worth of awards. That's pretty awesome. So please sit back, have a delicious Severino's meal, and enjoy the show. The Department of Awesome isn't awesome because of luck or because it's easy. It is what it is due to the dedication, the love, and the hard work of lots of people who are teaching and directing students in our district from grades pre-K through 12. I am lucky to call these people my colleagues, and even luckier to call them my friends. I'd like to introduce you to them. Mr. John Beccaro, Miss Katie Emmerling, Ellen Hargrove, Cheryl Van Buren, Kate Tharp Schaefer, Abby Marmelstein, Sharon Riley, Siobhan Marr, Linda Webb, Christy Magro, Melanie Ryan, and Dave Schmidt. These are the people that make the Department of Awesome awesome, in addition to all of the students that we get to work with. So thank you very much, and we will continue with the show. Every awesome department has an even more awesome group of parents that work tirelessly behind the scenes to make things great for our students. They are the Visual and Performing Arts Parents Guild. I'd like to introduce them. Marie Desi, President of the Guild. Sharon Herquet, Vice President. Denise Wechter, Treasurer. Vicki Lex, Recording Secretary. Kristen Weller, Correspondence and Promotion. The next group of people don't really need an introduction, but I'm going to do it anyway. They are our administrators and superintendent. Mr. Gary O'Brien. Mr. Kevin Breway. Ms. Bonnie Edwards. And Mr. Andrew Swisicki. And finally, we'd like to thank Pete Severino and the gang at Severino's Pasta for catering our banquet with curbside pickup. We really appreciate all you do for our community.
Hey everybody, Mr. B here. Thank you all for coming tonight. It's my absolute pleasure to introduce our first group of students who helped to make this school so amazing. Those students are Callie Booth, Concert Choir, Madrigals, A Cappellas, Musicals, Musical Theater Performance Class, Broadway Night, HTPA Honor Society. Christina Booth, Concert Choir, Musicals, Madrigals and A Cappellas, Broadway Night, HTPA Honor Society. Jessica Dare, Concert Choir. Aaron Fleming, Concert Choir, Musicals, All South Jersey Chorus. Caroline Quattro, Concert Choir, Marching Band, Fall Plays, Musicals, Middle School Musical Assistant, Student Director, Student Choreographer, Madrigals and A Cappellas, Broadway Night, HTPA Honor Society, Art Effects, Paper to Pixels, Musical Theater Performance Class, and Fashion Design Club. Sophia Paste, Concert Choir, Marching Band, Musicals, Broadway Night, Technology and Music, All South Jersey Chorus. Marissa Dykus, Concert Choir, HTPA Honor Society, Ceramics 1, Ceramics 2. Paige Metz, Concert Choir, Creative Arts. Carly Pilecchia, Concert Choir, Video Production. Erica Peterson, Concert Choir, Technology in Music. Carly Shaw, Concert Choir, Hacapellas, Madrigals. Madison Schultz, String Ensemble, Concert Choir, Orchestra, Broadway Night, HTPA Honor Society, Creative Arts 1. Kylie Sullivan, Concert Choir, Hacapellas, HTPA Honor Society. Michael Horniak, Concert Choir, Musicals, Madrigals and Hacapellas, Broadway Night, HTPA Honor Society, Musical Theater Performance Class. John Paul Myers, Musical Theater Performance Class, Broadway Night. Claire Watson, Concert Choir, Metals and Mixed Media, Technology and Music.
Hi, I'm Mrs. Webb. Hello, seniors. Congratulations on being part of the Department of Awesome. From Bye Bye Birdie to Footloose to Les Mis to Drowsy Chaperone, I've worked with many of you as part of the cast, crew, and pit of the musicals these past 4 years. So I'm sending you all one last kiss. It's been almost paradise knowing you. And even though there are empty chairs at empty tables in the cafeteria tonight, we can make it one day more. As we stumble along on life's funny journey, having had the pleasure of working with such a talented and kind group of young people, it's obvious that even the darkest day will end and the sun will rise. So be proud of your accomplishments. I know I'm very proud of you. And now we continue with the acknowledgments. Sarah DeFrades, Concert Band, Concert Choir, Fall Plays, Musicals, Madrigals and Hacapellas, Ceramics 1, Ceramics 2, Creative Arts 1, Video Production. Joanna Barton, String Ensemble, Orchestra, Concert Choir, Musicals. Katriana Scott, Dance Team, Musicals, Broadway Night, Ceramics 1, Ceramics 2, Creative Arts 1. Allison Zicola, Concert Choir, Broadway Night, Musicals, Haddon Township Performing Arts Honor Society, Musical Theater Performance Class. Abigail Walton, Concert Choir, Musicals, Middle School Musical Assistant, Madrigals and Hacapellas, Broadway Night, Haddon Township Performing Arts Honor Society, Creative Arts 1, Musical Theater Performance Class. Jack Mulgrave, String Ensemble, Concert Choir, Orchestra, Musicals, Middle School Musical Assistant, Student Director, Stage Crew, Video Production. Jake Wells, Concert Choir, Hacapellas, Musicals. Kyler Ford, Concert Choir, Musicals, Stage Crew, Madrigals and Hacapellas, HTPA Honor Society, All South Jersey Chorus, All State Chorus.
And now I would like to acknowledge the seniors in the Performing Arts Department. Matthew Kona, Concert Band, String Ensemble, Concert Choir, Marching Band, Jazz Band, Lab Band, Orchestra, Fall Plays, Musicals, Stage Crew, Pit Orchestra for Musicals, Madrigals and Hacapellas, HTPA Honor Society, Art Affects Paper to Pixels, and Video Production. Joseph Tellucci, String Ensemble, Concert Choir, Orchestra, Fall Plays, Musicals, Stage Crew, Madrigals and Hacapellas, HTPA Honor Society. Hadi Adame, String Ensemble, Orchestra, HTPA Honor Society, Art Affects Paper to Pixels, Creative Arts 1, Yuba Club, Art Club. Nicole Guerrero, Ceramics 1, Creative Arts 1, Creative Arts 2, Advanced Creative Arts, Orchestra. Aspen Mercado, String Ensemble, Orchestra, Stage Crew, HGPA Honor Society. Paige Morris, String Ensemble, Orchestra, Concert Choir, Stage Crew, Creative Arts 1, Creative Arts 2, Art Club. Elizabeth Trombetta, String Ensemble, Orchestra, HTPA Honor Society, Marching Band, Concert Choir. Isabella Troncone, String Ensemble, Orchestra, Ceramics 1, Metals and Mixed Media, Creative Arts 1, Creative Arts 2, Art Club.
Hello everyone, and thank you for joining us tonight. I would just like to take a brief moment to honor just a few of the seniors who have made my experience at Haddon Township and our department so special. Jeffrey Bird, concert band, marching band, pit orchestra for musicals, technology and music, video production, and studio recording. Claire Fleming, concert band, concert choir, jazz band, pit orchestra for musicals, HTPA Honor Society, and Ceramics 1. Joseph Clausen, concert band, marching band, jazz band, lab band. Luca Severino, concert band, marching band, jazz band, lab band, orchestra, pit orchestra for musicals. Colin Jones, marching band, concert band, technology and music. Aiden Mackerline, concert band, jazz band, lab band, Creative Arts 1. Jack Hay, concert band, jazz band. Michael Martino, marching band, concert band, jazz band, pit orchestra for musicals, technology and music. Connor Sheehan, concert band, jazz band, lab band. Matthew Sheehan, concert band. Aiden Fegley, concert band. Michael Davis, concert band, marching band. Nolan McHugh, concert band, marching band, technology and music. Tyler Williams, concert band, marching band, drum major, jazz band, orchestra, and HTPA Honor Society.
Hi everyone, I hope you are all happy, healthy, and safe. I am honored to have had worked with all of you and such a dynamic group of seniors, and I will miss you all terribly. But we want to honor some more here, and it goes as follows. Jane Gerber, concert choir, concert band, jazz band, lab band, orchestra, fall plays, musicals, stage crew, costume crew, metals and mixed media, fashion design club. Amanda Balaban, concert choir, fall plays, musicals, a cappellas, Broadway night, Ceramics 1, Ceramics 2. Ashanti Jones, dance team, musicals, stage crew, Broadway night, Ceramics 1, Ceramics 2, concert choir. Jacob Sprinsky, marching band, technology and music. Giovanna Brahms, concert choir, musicals, stage crew. Hugh McGuire, stage crew, ceramics.
Hello, I'm pleased to announce the next group of visual and performing arts students that we are honoring here. Siani Tubins, Ceramics 1, Creative Arts 1, Creative Arts 2, Advanced Creative Arts, Art Club. Madeline Cunningham, Creative Arts 1, Creative Arts 2. Isabel Sandone, Ceramics 1, Creative Arts 1, Creative Arts 2, Advanced Creative Arts. Rachel Parker, Concert Choir, Creative Arts 1, Creative Arts 2. Nusrat Jahan, Creative Arts 1, Creative Arts 2, Advanced Creative Arts. Sarah Treffs, Artifacts Paper to Pixels, Creative Arts 1, Creative Arts 2, Video Production. Stephanie Marino, Ceramics 1, Creative Arts 1, Yearbook Club, Art Club. Noah Robertson, Creative Arts 1.
Hi, I'm Karen Kick, and I am going to read the last of our senior students for this evening. Brianna Hatterer, Ceramics 1, Metals and Mixed Media. Jackson Green, Ceramics 1, Ceramics 2. Ella O'Connor, Ceramics 1, Ceramics 2, Advanced Ceramics. Jack Savelle, Ceramics 1, Creative Arts 1. Danielle Bishop, Ceramics 1, Ceramics 2, and Guitar. Kimberly Flynn, Ceramics 1, and Ceramics 2. Carly Henning, Ceramics 1, Ceramics 2, and Dance Team. Dylan Tomaselli, Ceramics 1, and Ceramics 2. Skylar Johnson, Ceramics 1, Ceramics 2, Stage Crew, and Guitar. Jillian Dengler, Concert Band, Orchestra, Fall Plays, Pit Orchestra for Musicals, HTPA Honor Society, Ceramics 1, and Video Production.
Welcome everyone to our Visual and Performing Arts Banquet for honoring our seniors this year of the class of 2020. I'm Marie Desi and I am president of the Visual and Performing Arts Guild and very proud to present our awards. We present 7 awards tonight for $350 each in a lot of different categories to honor all the different activities our students are part of. So our first award tonight goes to Paige Morris for visual arts. Our second award tonight goes to Tyler Williams for band. The next award is presented to Amanda Balaban for theater. The next one is for Giovanna Brahms for her work on Stage Crew. Aspen Mercado will receive the award for orchestra. Abby Walton will receive our award for choir. And our last award goes to Ashanti Jones for dance.
Hi everyone, my name is Siobhan Marr. I'm the elementary general music teacher and chorus director here at Haddon Township. I'm here to present the Sandra Marr Award to 2 students who are pursuing an education in the performing arts. This award was created to honor a former music teacher here at Haddon Township, Sandra Marr. Mrs. Marr was the elementary general music and junior high instrumental music teacher at Haddon Township from 1986 to 1999. She also taught her own private flute students from her studio at home. Her career in education and performing arts allowed her to share her gifts and talents to endless generations after her and continue to do so today. Sandra passed away after a long battle with cancer during her tenure at Haddon Township, and her son, Stephen, is my husband. Unfortunately, I never got the chance to meet Sandra herself, but I do witness her legacy often when I watch her son teach his own music students, or anytime I walk around town and meet a parent of one of my students who had their own music teacher named Mrs. Marr when they grew up. This award encourages our craft and passion of the performing arts to live on long after we leave this world, and I'm truly honored to be presenting this award today. Our Sandra Marr Award recipients are Jillian Dengler and Jeffrey Bird.
Hi guys, it's Mr. Schmidt here. I'm here to present the Joe Fallon Memorial Award. For those who don't know Mr. Fallon, he was a music teacher here at Haddon Township High School, and he is a big reason why we enjoy the successes that we do. He was our department chairperson and facilitator, and he laid a lot of the groundwork for everything that we do here. He had this huge, larger-than-life personality. He made connections with the students, and everybody just wanted to be a part of the performing arts department. He had a couple philosophies. One was that he thought that students should be involved in everything that they could to get different life experiences. And he also felt that no matter what the situation, it's going to be great, which is hung above the performing arts hallway as you enter the wing. So we want to recognize a few students that have really lived that motto. One, it's going to be great. And two, the ones that have really taken advantage of every opportunity available to them in our department. And those award winners are Mr. Matt Kona and Ms. Kelly Coop.
So tonight we are also presenting an award in honor of Bill Conlin. He was a teacher at Haddon Township High School in the 80s and 90s, and he has a group of friends and acquaintances who are creating an award in his honor. He was very active with theater and English, and he also ran a cinema class at the high school as well. And he is presenting an award for $1,000 each to two students this year. So tonight, the awards for the Bill Conlin Scholarship go to Caroline Quattro and Amanda Balaban.
The next group of awards are for the HT Arts Spirit. And these awards are given to students that just somehow seem to make the world a better place, either for their classmates or for their teachers or just for the entire school. So it is it's a fun award that we are very happy to offer to these following students. Joanna Barton, Elizabeth Trombetta, Danielle Bishop, Jacob Sprinsky, Siani Tubins, and Catriona Scott. Thank you for all of the enthusiasm that you bring to our department.
The next award is the Commitment to Growth Award. The students receiving this award have been chosen by the department so we can acknowledge their efforts and commitment to personal growth within various aspects of the visual and performing arts. It's my honor to announce this group of award winners. Sarah DeFrades, Christina Booth, Paige Morris, Carly Henning, Nusrat Jahan, Aiden McEarley, Hugh McGuire.
As the Department of Awesome Newbie, I'll be announcing our noteworthy newcomers. John Paul Myers, Isabella Tracone, Ashanti Jones, Jillian Dangler, Connor Sheehan, and Noah Robertson.
Hi everybody, Ms. Van Buren here. The Haddon Township Performing Arts Honor Society
was formed so that our faculty could honor our students in the 11th and 12th grades. All students are invited to apply. Students first tell us how many years they've been involved in the department, and most of these stories began in the fourth grade. The students talk about their activities over the years, and it's mind-boggling. Some of our students have performed in all South Jersey, all state, and even all Eastern ensembles over the years. A huge accomplishment, a personal best, and making their mark at Haddon Township. Finally, students share stories about community engagement and mentoring younger township students in the arts. And now I'm pleased to announce the 20 seniors who applied and who were accepted into the Honor Society. Go Hawks! Elizabeth Trombetta, Isabella Troncone, Jillian Dengler, Jane Gerber, Madison Schultz, Christina Booth, Callie Booth, Tyler Stephen Williams, Kylie Sullivan, Caroline Quattro, Allison Zicola, Matt Kona, Michael Horniak, Marissa Dykus, Claire Fleming, Joseph Tolucci, Abigail Walton, Kyler Ford, Hadi Adame, Aspen Mercado.
Good evening, everyone, and good evening, seniors. I started my time in the arts when I was 5 at this very piano, and I have carried it through my entire life. I've always depended on it to be a vehicle for me during times of happiness and sadness when words really couldn't cover or express what I wanted to say. I hope your foundation in the arts at HTHS has prepared you to be able to carry your art through your life. Whether you're sculpting, painting, doing sidewalk chalk, performing musically with your voices or instruments, or entertaining your friends with impressions or lines from your favorite musical or play, music and the performing and visual arts have the ability to transcend what's going on in the world, to lighten the load, to help people be sad. So I hope that you take this foundation forward with you and continue to use it to express all of the things that can't be said in words. And now let's get on with celebrating you.
Good evening, everyone. And to my creative, talented, and passionate seniors in the VPA department, I'd like to say three things. Congratulations on all your many and varied accomplishments throughout the years. Thank you for all you've contributed to the culture of this great school. Your time, energy, and commitment have always been greatly appreciated. And finally, I miss you all. I know how difficult this has been on all of you because, quite frankly, it has been just as difficult for me not seeing and hearing from all of you every day. Hang in there, my friends, and wherever your travels may take you, never stray too far from the arts. You are all awesome. God bless.
This is going out to all the seniors in the visual and performing arts. Guys, thanks for sharing your talents over the last 4 years. I wish you the best of luck, and I hope to see you again soon. Come back and visit us. Take care.
To all our graduating seniors in the visual and performing arts department, thank you for sharing your talents with us over the past 4 years. Whether on stage or backstage, in the auditorium, on the football field, or on display in rooms 11 and 15, you've continued to uphold the outstanding traditions here at HTHS and helped to truly make this the Department of Awesome. Congratulations.
Hi, Arts Department graduates. I just wanted to start off by saying thank you for all of your hard work and perseverance this school year. You've accomplished something no other graduating class has done before, and for that you should be incredibly proud of yourselves. I know our school year was cut short, but I know for me personally, you guys have created so many lasting memories. I'm going to be singing Pumped Up Kicks and Star Wars for at least the next year, and I hope you will too. I know the future seems scary right now and uncertain, but if you work hard and you're kind, you can accomplish anything. And know that the Haddon Township Arts Department will always be here for you. Thank you.
Congratulations to the class of 2020. I wish we were able to spend these last couple of months together in school. I know you'll all go on to do great things. Best of luck.
Whether I taught you in middle school or high school, or followed your HT performing arts career, I'm happy to have this chance to say goodbye and to wish you well in the future. I want to thank you for all your creativity, enthusiasm, and hard work. I want to thank you for sometimes teaching me while I was teaching you. I'd like to say thank you for all the experiences, laughter, and conversation that have been a part of being in our HT Arts family. I'm going to miss you.
I want to say congratulations to all the graduates, and I want to thank you for all your time and effort that you've put in to the ensembles over the years. Not only have you made them really great, but you've also made them really fun to be a part of. So just remember that we're a big family here in the music department, and you're always welcome back. Please come back and say hello when you get a chance. All right, take care and have a great time on your next adventure.
Hi, class of 2020. I wanted to wish you all the best as you graduate. I'm very excited for you. I'm thrilled that we could do a virtual celebration of your banquet. Thank you, Ms. Kick. Terrific idea. We were all on board. Personally, I just wanted to say hello. I was honored to conduct the orchestra and the string ensemble with you guys in it. I was thrilled to hear the choir, concert band, jazz band, marching band, to play violin in the pit for you guys when you were singing in the musicals. So I know you're headed for great things, and I wanted to wish you all the best as you move forward. And we're always here for you, always. So come on back and let us know what's up. All right, go Hawks. Bye.
Hey guys, Ms. Bridget here. I just wanted to take a few minutes to send my love and congratulations to our graduating class of 2020. Looking back over the past 4 years, some of my favorite memories and experiences have occurred on long, long bus rides and cold, cold Friday nights. There are not many other people that I would say that those are enjoyable experiences with, but getting to share Haddon Township football with the marching band and dance team is an experience like no other. You guys, the spirit that you bring to those games and the energy that you bring to those games is unlike anything else that I've ever experienced. You have yet to ask me if I'm fired up though. So maybe that's something the seniors can leave as a project for the juniors next year. The other place that I can't imagine being without is our home on the stage. It is an absolute pleasure, and it is one of my greatest joys getting to work with all of you on the musical each year. Seeing how much talent that we have and seeing how that talent is fueled by hard work and teamwork and creativity and passion from high school students is just amazing. The arts at Haddon Township is so inspirational to me. It keeps driving me as an artist and a creator, and it all comes from you guys. You have something really special here, and the traditions that you have and the leadership that you have from each class that passes it down year to year is just something really special and something that I don't think any other school has. So that's something to be really proud of and something to hold really special and carry with you for the rest of your lives. And I have no doubt that you will. I'm really looking forward to seeing what you guys do. I know that coming from Haddon Township, having the experiences that we've all gotten to share together there through the arts, bringing that creativity and that passion and that knowledge and that education and that sense of spirit and community. There's no doubt in my mind that you guys can go out and be the people that change the world. And I really look forward to seeing what you guys do next. Always remember that you have a home here, and please come back and visit us. You know we love that. And I think that's all. Have a wonderful summer, and congratulations. And I'm really proud, and I have so much love for all of you. Bye.
Hi, everyone. I just want to take my little moment to say thank you. It has been an honor to work with all of you, some for 4, some for 6 years, some for just 1. But you as a class, you as a group have been the most dynamic, well-rounded group of individuals I have ever, ever worked with. From giving you a really simple, sloppy sketch of a set that I have in my brain to and making it become a reality, to giving you a script and 2 days later you're off book. You have all led so well and have shown the underclassmen what it means to be a part of this performing arts department. I wish you all the best of luck, and I'm sad that we can't, you know, hug and say real goodbyes, but I hope that you can take this video and this night as a little memento of what it really means to us as a department, all that you have put into it. You are powerful, you are strong, you are smart, you are so unbelievably talented. It is just awe-inspiring and has made me a better teacher, a better director, and a better advisor because of your leadership and your example. So I thank you, I wish you all the best of luck, and I hope to see you soon. Bye for now.
My first shout out tonight goes to my 17 art students, the students that I get to see every day that have been missing seeing every day for these past 2 months. Thank you for coming back, for being willing to be there for multiple years, and for always doing your best and being as creative as you can be. I miss you so much, and I know very good things are going to be coming your way. So just hang in there. And then my other shout out goes to all of you, all 70 of you. I've had the pleasure of being able to watch you in all different capacities. And we've traveled together, we've been to different states together, we've been on a cruise that didn't cruise together. Like, there's just so many things that you have brought so much enrichment to my life and so much color. And I'm grateful. So I wish you all the best of everything that this life has to bring you, because I know it's going to be wonderful. Thank you.
To my amazing performing arts seniors, from winter concerts and spring concerts, madrigals, acapellas, from Seussical all the way up to drowsy, let me just tell you what an incredible, incredible 5 years this has been. You have been able to bring a smile to my face even when I was having a really tough day, made me laugh at some really weird stuff. You keep things interesting, and I really hope that one day you get to experience the joy that comes with watching somebody grow and gain confidence and get stronger and really blossom into the amazing people that you are right now. It's a gift that keeps on giving. And I really hope that you stay in touch because you're a lot like a good book that I can't put down. I'd love to see how your journey goes on and where you work and your families that begin to grow. Stay in touch. Stay awesome. To the class of 2020, here's a dab. Love you guys. Congratulations. Happy graduation.
Congratulations!
Thank you! Congratulations! Together, 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 everyone, together. good.